9h-3, François Morel, c'est à vous.
Just one week after the Brexit, I would to do a declaration, my declaration. Just one week after the Brexit, I would speak directly to our Great Britain friends. I know that many people in Great Britain listen the Seven Nights of Patrick Cohen. I know that. They are fond especially of Thomas the Tall and his political commentaries very well documented. I was recently in London for personal business and many people in the street at every corner of the street stopped me for asking me always the same question, is how Patrick Cohen in the life? Very sympathetical, generally I reply, but it is true that is not always easy, I add. This week in front of Cécile Duflo, he was particularly irritated, I don't know why. But we are not here for speaking about Patrick Cohen, no. Even the subject is no. Interesting. I would essentially speaking about the France and us, French people, Gallic people. Like said recently Valérie Pécresse, welcome to Paris Région. Welcome to Paris Région, she is right. And I would like to supplement, welcome to all French regions. Welcome to Britain, welcome to New Aquitaine, welcome to Occitanie. Welcome to Eye of France. And naturally, welcome to Normandy. Tomorrow, the city in London will be finished.
Ah oui.
It's not a scoop. It's like that. I know that some people imagine that Frankfurt could be in fusion with London. Yes, perhaps, but be careful. Frankfurt is not the only market in Europe. It's not the only market. We have to look for new markets, perhaps less unexpected. By example, we have many big markets in Normandy. Markets from Saint-Pierre-sur-Dive, markets from Bayeux, from Honfleur, from L'Aigle, Flers, Bernay, Argentan, Virt, Tinchebraille. Markets from Saint-Hilaire-du-Harcouët. Tomorrow, why not? Saint-Hilaire-du-Harcouët could advantageously replace the city of London. Tomorrow, Saint-Hilaire-du-Harcouët could be the place to be. Tomorrow, Saint-Hilaire-du-Harcouët could be the new El Dorado. I would say also to our Great Britain friends, especially to rich, opulent, moneyed Great Britain friends, that we will be very happy to receive them. We are not particularly happy to receive strangers, refugees, when they are poor. But we can do great efforts for receiving people with money. Don't listen our president when he says that his enemy is the finance. It is not true. Our president, like you, has a big sense of humor. He is very well known for that. I'd rather tell you that Mr. Hollande is not the last to laugh. You have English humor. We have also French rigolade. I would say otherwise and moreover that if you have presently difficulties with Scotland, who want to say goodbye to Great Britain, that it will be perhaps possible for us to simply annex Scotland. Scotland is not very different over Britain. Look, Saint-Malo, Morlaix, Quimper, Pleven, Carré. Scotland is Britain without red berets. But I don't want to press you. You have, I suppose, many things to adjust, yes. But mostly don't forget our message for you. Welcome, welcome chez nous.
François Morel, see you next week, François.
Yes,
très bien.
Pleasure.
With pleasure.